this the one you name intuition? Yeah, you got the vision, so just trust in it and don't fall for none of that bullshit they try to use as sustenance. Cause they ain't really got nothing for this. But they gonna try to test it anyway, so. Man, I try to tell them, I ain't falling for shit. I've been knowing this since I was a little kid. They try to fool me once, but it never worked out. I just get back up and try to work out so I can get stronger and get my mind right. And these motherfuckers trying to come with me with no fight. Still, they want to bring it in some crooked ways. It's different than they did it back in the day. Now they're using all these things like slavery. Talking about the mental chains they enslaved to me. But I broke through now that I'm free. I'm trying to help other people be where I can be. See what I can see. The vision's so clear. We gotta come together, disregard our fear, organize, and then we can do what's right for the people, and we get together and be alright. But sometimes they don't wanna see that. They wanna tear us apart. We couldn't believe that. Bullshit they trying to sell us about this and that. The news they watching, you know they part of that. And they wanna act like we can get away with anything they do. Like every day, another scandal, another law breaking scheme. Motherfuckers, they living out their fucking dreams. Just taking what they want, getting what they got. And they didn't do it by no white ways, I know that. Cause we knowing what we gotta do. We gotta come together, organize the whole crew. Our intuition's good, if we eat right. And if we live right, we be alright. Bet when I start my thing, they gonna try to stop me. Even though I'm just trying to help people, they just trying to watch me. Try to get me on some bullshit, try to get me caught up in some motherfucking drug shit. But I ain't on that, but that's all they can see. That's what they've been taught, that's what they wanna believe. But it is stupid now, see that bullshit. I ain't on that, I ain't pulling shit. Except bringing down the system that enslaves us. These motherfuckers gonna have a motherfucking grave for them. They say Babylon is done with their ways. The wicked bullshit, no more we won't take. We standing over it, throwing flowers on it. Celebrating now, cause they done with dumb shit. Any more times they try to come at us, we gon' be like, motherfucker what? We new together now, and we too strong. We organized now, sorry so long. Sayonara, motherfuckers can't stop us. We too many, we too big, what about us? That you said before, bet you won't say it now. When you behind your glass door, but we ain't gonna hurt nobody. We just gon' let you go, and don't try that shit no motherfucking anymore. Talking about all that bullshit where they motherfucking try to tax us and take our shit so they can go overseas and bomb other people, try to take their resources, act like we ain't equal. Yeah, I seen that shit from a mile away. My intuition's good, what more can I say? If you feel it too, then we join up today. We gonna march the streets and take over what's what ours. Any day, any time, any hour. But no more will we have to sit and wonder. Or will we have to be under all this bullshit spell that they cast on us? Fucking games that try to play with us. We gonna get together, see it right clear. And if you see it right, then you cheer. Stop eating that food that they try to sell. With all the processed shit and all the sugar swells up your teeth and your gums and getting fucked up. Eating good, that's really, really what's up. It's what they need to do to get their mind right. They wanna stop their vision, don't want us to see the light. But one day, we gonna be there, standing at the White House, talking about you don't play fair. So what's up now? So what's up now?